Remy Beaumont is missing. What do you know about it?
What makes you think I know anything?
Because there is a very straight line from Dillon to Springer to you.
You think Dillon took the Beaumont girl?
I don't have time for this. You know exactly what is going on. You have always known. There was a Collins when the deal was made. There has always been a Collins, taking orders, snipping hair, keeping those souls in escrow for somebody.
My family has kept this town safe for 100 years.
By killing kids every time somebody goes to war?
No Collins has ever harmed a soul.
No, you only keep them in a jar for somebody.
You can't possibly understand.
The mayor figured it out. That's why you sent Dillon in there to kill him.
Dillon did what?
Stabbed the mayor.
Dillon had the knife all this time.
You didn't know.
The Collinsmen have always been undertakers. That's why we've always been the ones to keep the children of the Pact. Hold their essence in those jars. Until the contract was complete.
You could have changed this.
My sister thought she could change it, and she's dead. Charlie Matheson thought it could end the curse, and he got a knife in his chest. Whoever questions this gets the same answer. Death.
You did try to change it. You sent Miranda away, and then when she came back, you tried to scare her off.
You have no idea what that was like. My sister's child. Last living connection I had in this world. And I slammed the door in her face. And then she was gone. These things were done before we even arrived on the scene. They were beyond her ability to influence.